to stay white for 20 years. What's it been, 17, 18? Biggie, where's that receipt? Don't you know not to barge in here when I'm in the shower?
For goodness sakes, Hank, you are fully clothed.
This time, next time, I might not be so lucky.
Just look at that little lady bird.
Oh, lady bird. Didn't Louie make you look pretty dear dog? Who's a pretty, 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 pretty? Get that off of her, girl. She looks like...
I didn't put it on. Your dog ate all my cruelty-free makeup.
Okay, honey, calm down, calm down. If she tries it again, calm down. If she tries it again, calm down. Give her a little tap on the fanny with the rolled up newspaper.
I spent extra money to buy cruelty free. I'll do a lot more than tap her.
I found a spark plug.
Great.
Now we need to find more of those.
Great. An engine. Great.
Four wheels for you. I found a spark plug.
Great.
Now we need to find more of those.
Great. An engine. Great.
Four wheels. Some kind of frame. And a cassette radio.
And we got our dad.
Look what I found. You want a spark?
Bobby, is that you?
Yes. Well, do you want to lose along? Because if you do, I am sure there's another little boy out there who would like it in a second.
Cancer, heart disease, emphysema.
I thought those were the ingredients. Hey, do not be a smart mouth, young man. Hey, I gave up smoking so you could be free of birth defects, and this is how you repay me?
Yeah, you don't... Hey, don't recline on my... While I'm talking.
Bobby, smoking is a nasty, filthy, filthy habit. And only trailer trash smoke nowadays. Now, do you want to look like trailer trash?
That's not fair. I like to tell it.
Lord, thank you, Vanishes. Oh, honey, you are not trash. Just because you grew up in a trailer and your mama's in prison. Smoke.
All right, let's go smoke. Now, look here. You are going to smoke. Now, look here.
I thought you said you didn't want me to smoke anymore.
We'll take care of that. I tell you what, start puffing, boy. We gotta get through 200 of these.
Let's go!
Bobby, why are you holding your cigarette like some kind of European Nazi in a movie?
Why is it matter?
Now, that's not right. Whatever you do, you should do. You're right, even if it's wrong.
Okay.
That's not right. No. I said American. Here, let me show you. That is not how to inhale, Bobby. You're hotboxing it. You gotta inhale slow. Two ways about it, smoke.
Okay.
But wait a minute, let me show you one more time. Smoking is... But of course, smoking is wrong, so you'll have to try this with a dowel or something. Come on.
I take a barf.
That's what I wanted to hear. Good job. Come on. When you're finished, you want to get that... The hose.
Come on.
You see, raisins like fixing a radiator. You don't talk it into working right. You have to take it out back and flush it clean.
What's wrong?
Why are you always asking me that? What's wrong with you? How does that sound?
I just asked you once. I was about Bobby and that cigarette
today.
Hey,
it's late. I'm tired. Let's just go to sleep.
Okay.